More than 200 leading business figures have gathered at Holyrood for business in the Parliament. Now in its 10th year, the conference sees business representatives and politicians discuss topical issues which impact on enterprise in Scotland.
It has redoubled its effort in terms of how we engage with the Scottish public. And that includes our interaction with you, the business community, including your input to this conference, because your input, as the Deputy First Minister made very clear last night, is essential not just to the Parliament, but it's essential to the government too.
Keynote speakers this year were Leslie Eccles, one of the founders of FanDuel, a global leader in fantasy sports entertainment, and Rosemary Eraby, who established one of Europe's largest hand-knitting companies in the Scottish Borders.
And if you learn to act in school, you can learn to sell and present when you're older. If you learn how to make and create things, you can turn your hand to anything. But above all, you actually understand the value of things.
The event also featured a range of workshops led by business leaders in Scotland, discussing subjects including infrastructure, education and entrepreneurship among women, a theme touched on by the First Minister in her speech.
At the moment, there's just 21% of our small and medium-sized enterprises in Scotland led by women. Now, that, I think, is not good enough for women, but it's also not good enough for our economy.
Business in the Parliament was hosted jointly by the Scottish Parliament and the Scottish Government and supported by all the main business organisations in Scotland.